Hi Libra, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and let's do your love bite now. Libra, these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. Let's see what message wants to show through for you today, Libra. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Libra and send them the messages they need to hear the most for their love life. Thank you. All right, Libra, let's begin your reading. Short and sweet, 9 card spread. Welcome back, all my subscribers. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for all your support to the channel. And if you're new here, Libra, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right, Libra, 9 of Pentacles, center of my spread. With the big cup of love as well. All right, so a lot of stress is going on. Communication is the key. This is the overall energy of my reading, Libra. So yes, there's somebody wants to talk, it seems. So what's going on here? Somebody wants to have a partnership with somebody. They want something to end, some fight to end. Maybe in the past they never really put in any work, but now that passion has been ignited, they say this person has their person who they want to have equal give and take. But the problem here is that somebody is now glowing and is very independent and single, and they feel a bit, even though the love is there, somebody is not happy at seeing the other person very happy being single. All right, so let's see, Libra. I'm going to start with some dialogue message cards. Let's see if you guys wanted to say something to each other, what that would be, then I'll start clarifying these cards. Okay, Libra and their person spirit, if they could say something to each other. Libra and their person, if they could say something to each other. Libra and their person. All right, let's take a few from here, Libra. Libra and their person. Libra and their person. Libra and their person, thank you. And a couple from here, Libra. If any of you are looking for a personal reading, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. All right, Libra, good to go. Let's start your reading. The first card here says, it drives me crazy when you behave like a spoiled child who takes my love for granted. Yes, I love you unconditionally, but I'm not your parent. And quite frankly, your behavior takes a piss at times. You need to act like an adult for our relationship to work. So maybe somebody never really put in the work in the past, and they expected, they just wanted, and somebody stopped fighting for this connection. Enough of divine timing already. You want to be with me and I want to be with you. Why can't we just get our shit together now? It's so frustrating the way you compare me to others. I'm not like anyone else. My success is not measured by my status or material items. I'm unique, authentic, and proud of who I am. Why don't you just see me, my heart, and my soul? I only want two things in my life. Everything that makes you happy and nothing that makes you suffer. I love you always and forever. When I miss you, I don't have to go far. I just have to look within my heart and soul because that's where you are. I write you messages and then I delete them. Because I just don't know what to say. I'm so sorry because I know that my silence is hurting you. I'm healing and trying to find my strength to be honest with you about how I truly feel. Okay, just give me a second, Libra, to put my battery back on. Okay. All right. Next card says, I want to hold you and never let go. Do you think about me? There is a huge void in my life since you've been gone. So Libra, these were some of your messages. Let's start clarifying these cards now. And of course, we're going to start with an angel blessing card. Let's see what my angels have for you. Blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Libra. Blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Libra. Look deeper. What this person may be showing you on the face may not be the truth. You never know what internally somebody is thinking or doing or whatever. So even though I think you guys may feel, you guys are not on the same page, who knows what's happening behind the surface. It's tough, I know. It's like this lake which is so smooth on the, surface. And maybe that's how you people have been behaving, only showing your outer selves and never diving deep into emotions. So it's time to look deeper. All right. So Eight of Pentacles in reverse, Spirit. Eight of Pentacles in reverse. Eight of Pentacles in reverse. Yes, somebody didn't put the work in. And maybe was trying to be a bit controlling, was trying to create conflict. It was always about my way or the highway. It was all about one person wanting to win at any cost, even if it hurt their person, never putting in work to make this connection grow. And I think this connection may have stalled, right? This connection totally stalled because their partner, I think, stopped fighting for this connection altogether. Seven of Wands in reverse. Seven of Wands in reverse. Yes. Now the person who was prideful, I guess, is now feeling very embarrassed and ashamed, especially since this stagnancy has hit. They have been thinking about their own behavior, looking deeper within their own soul, I think, and feeling very embarrassed and ashamed about their own behavior, wanting to heal this connection, wanting another chance. They want one more chance because they've realized I still have a lot of passion for the person who's left. Ace of Wands, Spirit. Ace of Wands. Yes, they want to do something to heal this connection, heal the broken heart. They've found their clarity, it seems. Yes, they want to have very clear, concise communication. This person wants to come and speak their truth now. They are clear about what they want in life, and what they want is forward movement. They want another chance to show, how much passion they have and how they want a creative, passionate, brand new beginning. This person wants to communicate big time. So some could have already, some may be thinking about it, I don't know. Six of Pentacles, Spirit. Six of Pentacles. The problem here has been as much as both parties, I think, wanted equal give and take. One person has lost their trust in this connection. They've lost their passion. They lost their trust. They are angry. They're upset. Certain things have been revealed about this person. As much as this person had always, that passion was always there, but certain secrets probably came out about them, which made their partner very upset and doesn't trust them anymore. Am I right, Spirit? Yes. Maybe an offer was not given, not taken, and that kind of damaged the situation and left in its wake a lot of stress and anxiety, I think, for both parties. So, Nine of Pentacles now. Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody's walked away to be single and happy and looking beautiful, not even waiting for a reconciliation. They're not even thinking of it anymore. Maybe their person, being the King of Wands, was flirting with other girls or whatever guys, I don't know, trying to, make their person jealous. Something happened here which somebody took off and said, hey, listen, I'm not going to be part of all this. I don't want to be part of this kind of a scenario, right? The Three of Cups. So I'd rather be by myself. I'd rather be single and happy and take care of myself. And they are doing a great job because this card is upright. This person is doing extremely well in their life. They could be working or they are settled and they, yes, this person is growing by leaps and bounds. Some karmic justice has happened to this person, they, or at least they brought justice to their own life, because from the pre-empress, this person has only steadily grown to be the empress now. This person is going phenomenal in their life ever since they walked away from this connection. That is kind of devastating their person who is wanting to now to come and communicate. Ten of Swords, Spirit in reverse. Ten of Swords in reverse. Ten of Swords in reverse. They are realizing that this, you know, it was my choice. It was my choice. I made this connection fall. I caused this tower to fall. I had a beautiful opportunity, but yes, I took too long. Maybe this person was pulled in two different directions. Maybe they had two choices. Maybe they didn't want to be in a relationship. They had work to do. King of Wands sometimes is a person who has lots of projects, lots of work, and they felt this will be too much of a headache to get into a connection, right? So this person is now feeling, you know, why didn't I choose on time? I've lost my chance here. And I've had a choice at that point, but what did I do? I just allowed the tower to crumble and fall, and it's my fault, and that's devastating them. Now they've recognized that, my God, I do have a lot of love in my heart for this pre-empress, empress, the one who's walked away. Ace of Cups, Spirit. Ace of Cups. Ace of Cups. Yes, they've realized this is my wish come true. This is the person who makes me extremely happy. This is the person I love. And what else, Spirit? What's this Ace of Cups? But they've lost it. They feel I've lost it. This was everything that could make all my wishes come true. This was my one true love, and I've damaged a beautiful soulmate connection. Now this thought is not making them happy at all. Nine of Cups in reverse. They feel they've lost the best thing in their life. Nine of Cups in reverse. Yes, they've lost their love. They've lost. See, look at the. This is what they had. Ace of Cups and the Nine of Cups, right? Together it makes the Ten of Cups, which is happily ever after. Now what are they feeling? The extreme opposite. Nine of Cups in reverse and the Ace of Cups in reverse. These two cards are up, these are two down. So now it's the opposite feeling. Have I lost the love of my life? This is making them very unhappy. Maybe now they've lost interest in everything else, even their work or even their third parties or whatever they were, you know, in doing at that point. They have nothing left. Eight of Swords, Spirit. Eight of Swords. Eight of Swords. What are they thinking? They're thinking about they're thinking that, oh my God, I got caught. My lying, cheating behavior is out in the open. This has backfired on me. And then so much delay has happened already. They desperately want to come out now of this self-imposed prison that they've been in for a very long time. This overthinking. They do want now to cut open those bonds which have been keeping them stuck for so long. This has been a long time coming where this person has been stuck in these. One more, Spirit. Yes, they are waiting. They are watching. They are spying. They are keeping tabs on this person, this Empress. And yes, they want a brand new beginning. They want to start again. They're not happy at all that this Empress is glowing or has going off or something maybe new for themselves. This person is very disappointed. They're feeling so stuck. And let's see now, what is this Eight of Wands, Spirit? Is there communication? They're waiting for the right time. They are manifesting a conversation or communication so that things can start rolling again. I don't think they've sent a message yet, because they fear that their person will block it or will not reciprocate. But this person, I think, is wanting to throw caution to the winds now. They want to rush in and say something or do something, even if it's rash, even if it's, you know, even if it gets blocked. This person only wants to end this conflict and find peace now. I think they've been at peace for very, very, unpeace for a very long time. This person now wants to show back and say that I want to come in and I want to come in correct now. Am I right, Spirit? One more? Yes, they know where their happiness lies. They know that this is one person who is my sunshine, who is the person who can make me happy. So I think they, even though I feel they feel that their person is not going to reciprocate or block them or not reply or not give them a second chance, I don't think this person cares anymore. This person just wants to charge in there and do or say something to break this ice and speak their piece. Okay, they're hell bent on trying it. So let's see if they do. All right, so that's all I have for you, Libra. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.